Wow.
No hermoso, y sé que no te quiere por su forma de hablar. Además tú no lo has.
Good morning, internet. So this morning is cloudy, as usual. So not a new surprise now. It's always cloudy. But sometimes I get sun in the day. There's patch of sun and patch of rain. So I will show you what I drive yesterday and where I will go today. Okay, so yesterday I've been here. So I drove this road that was really beautiful. Right here, get down there, take that road here to Buenos Aires, and I've been a little bit there and I make a U-turn. So today my expectation is to get down there and do all that road here and then going to Saint Isidore to find a place to sleep. So this is around I think 100 kilometers, but it's all dirt road. It's in the mountain, and maybe I will find some closure, I'm not sure. Maybe I will have to do a U-turn if there's a landslide or things like that. So that's my plan for today. So it's time to pack now. Okay, so I've been to the ATM, the bank, gas station, and now we're ready to ride. And there's some clouds, but I already got my liner and the jacket and the pants also. Go, enjoy the ride.
Son las 5 de la mañana y yo no he dormido nada, pensando en tu belleza, en loco voy a parar. El insomnio es mi castigo, tu amor será mi alivio, y hasta que no seas mía no viviré en paz. He conocido
a mi modo, amar es mi talento, te voy a enamorar.
Disculpa si te ofendo, pero es que soy honesto. Con lujo de detalles, escucha mi versión. Pura crema y chocolate, juntarte y devorarte, llevarte a otro mundo en tu mente, corazón. Ven, vive una aventura, hagamos mil locuras. Voy a hacerte caricias que no se han inventado.
Power. Come on, baby, come on. Oh, that's fucking crazy. We're at 2,000 meters. It's crazy high. 2,000 meters. And still have 4 kilometers to do on this kind of road. Going to 25 kilometers an hour now. But when I climb, it slows down a lot. meters. And we're still climbing. Just crazy. It's fucking steep. meters. 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 I'm at 3,000 meters, and the bike's trial. The power is not stable. It chokes sometimes. Hope I will be able to get down. I hope. I don't want to walk here.
I drove like 2,050 kilometers. Today was a gorgeous day, just a gorgeous day. The scenery, the twisty road was crazy. And I climbed mountain like 3,300 meters. The motorbike struggled, but he did it. Sometimes he choked, but he did it. And the place here, the hotel, is just great. It's gorgeous. With the little kitchen there. And look the scenery outside. Just beautiful. And one thing amazing, no rain. I removed my liner at like 10 a.m. I didn't get rain at all. So the first day in Costa Rica without any rain. Sometime I was thinking I will get some, but nothing. So my motorbike is parked there. I don't know what you see. There's a small garage and it's parked there. So if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. See you next time.